And I think creativity is really one's ability to sort of take the everyday, the things that we're used to. I mean, it might sound quite obvious, but most artists are working with an assumption that people have an in. They understand certain things about what they're playing with, and they're shifting them. Sometimes they're shifting them dramatically outside of the everyday, and sometimes there's a very subtle shift.